guys, Plant-Based Gabriel here. I wanted to shoot a quick video and just go over a little bit about why and how I adopted a whole food plant-based diet and how it helped me lose over 100 pounds so far. Now, it all started back when I was actually at the University of Nebraska. I was a student and also a football player. I was a starting long snapper for the Huskers, Go Big Red. I was also a student studying to get my degree in livestock production. So, a completely full circle from where I am today. But I was studying, I was playing football, I'm getting to play in some pretty cool places, University of Michigan, Penn State, and of course, the Sea of Red in Lincoln, Nebraska. But unfortunately, during the off season, I suffered a career-ending back injury that eventually led me to a 6.5-hour surgery, just so that I could walk and function normally again. Now, after that surgery, I was 260 pounds, and at that moment, after I came out of that surgery, I became not a football player who had muscle, but was a fat football player at 260 pounds. I was an obese individual who no longer could exercise heavily at 260 pounds. And that is when I had to make a decision that would eventually change my life. And that was that I was going to try every diet out there. And I tried everything. I tried ketogenic, low carb, you name it. I initially gravitated towards the animal-based diets because that's, you know, how I was raised. And it's, you know, what my professors were telling me, right? I was a livestock production major, so they were telling me eat more eggs, eat lean beef, eat your chicken. But it wasn't working. I tried, and just wasn't losing any weight, or I'd lose a little bit, but I'd gain it all back. And that's when I made the decision one day in one of my classes. I was sitting there and it just hit me. Why was I taking nutrition advice from a 300-pound nutrition professor? How insane is that? And at that moment, I decided that I was going to have to do something completely different than what I was doing, right? Eating animals and eating animal products was not helping me lose weight. I was actually gaining weight. And so that's when I started reading. I started really looking into what is it that is going to help me lose weight, because at that point, I wasn't actually able to exercise. I was recovering from a back injury where all I could do was take a few steps at a time. And so it was a very limited movement where all I could do was, all I could really control was what I was putting in my mouth. And luckily, I was able to find a whole food plant-based diet. Now, the transition wasn't just like this. It took a lot of research and a lot of time to get it down. But once I started eating a whole food plant-based diet, and once I really implemented it into my whole life, I started to lose the weight just like that. And over the course of 2 years, I lost over 100 pounds. I went from 260 and fat, you know, a former football player, but fat as I was, I ended up losing that weight, continued to lose the weight with keeping the muscle, which was great. But I lost the fat and I got down to under 160 pounds and couldn't have felt any better. Now, some of the foods that I ate to do that, guys, are the ones that I show in my recipe videos. Just like my nice creams, the bean burgers, they're ones that I've used and I really enjoy eating that have helped me lose the weight. But more importantly than that, because I could lose weight in the past, but I've been able to keep it off. And that's what I want you guys to do too. So I really hope this was helpful. You know, the foods I eat are the ones I show in the recipe videos. So if you want to know what I ate to lose the weight, just check all the recipes out. You can find them at Facebook at The Plant-Based Gabriel, on YouTube at Plant-Based Gabriel, or on my website at plantbasedgabriel.com. All those recipes are going to help you lose the weight, keep it off, and most importantly, they're easy to make and they're very delicious. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the like button. If you want to see more videos just like this one or some awesome plant-based videos, hit the subscribe button and make sure you hit that little bell to get notified when I have new posts coming out. You can also like my Facebook page and go over to head over to plantbasedgabriel.com to check out the full list of all my recipes with the full directions. I hope I will see you guys very soon. Thank you for watching.